Ride the barrel and get pitted. Cloudy and overcast start to the day, but hey, there was some sunshine. There is a bit of swell. Got down here about 6 o'clock and it's been picking up, well, every 10 minutes or so. Some fun waves here today at D-Bar. Let's check it out. I got a deal. Well, a cloudy little sunrise and a brand new swell on the horizon. Yep, a little bit of swell started increasing from early morning. Looks like we might have something solid by the weekend. Well, out there, a few of the pros warming up. Carissa Moore really ripping in. Jake the Snake was out there. And, of course, Doughty. He got one, got into a two. He was quite enjoying the morning before making those gigantic real estate deals that he does. But definitely some fun waves around. Worth getting wet. And it looks like it's going to improve over the next few days. You need it now. You need it last. Make that call and do it fast. I sell the seeds of misery. Well, normalies are predicted for today, not too strong. This swell is supposed to keep on increasing, so bring that on. And, well, maybe, just maybe, if you get up early, be smooth and glassy, and some good ones tomorrow morning. I'll catch you in the waves.
Dude, you get the best barrels ever, dude.